I am only one of Father Mother's children. It never bothered me we were so different from Father Mother, and so different from each other. Father Mother was special. Our family was special. Now I know we were all kidnapped. Now I know none of us was really born from him. But for the most part, my family still feels real. My older sister, Hene. Then came Therium. Then me. My sister, Rimat. Gastornis. Zetsi. Pot. And Ompa. I suppose now he's my youngest brother, because the other ones have been returned to their original families. It must be hard for Father Mother to lose them, but it wasn't right that he kept on stealing children. Who is this man watching everything we do? Who is the golem? I was going to stop Father Mother from kidnapping children without telling the secret, without destroying our family. It should have ended there, in that fight. But the golem interfered. The golem told my brothers where to find their other, first parents. And now Father Mother is locked in a room in this new golem place called jail. It's my fault the golem is here. I should have left him at the place where I found him, at the end of the world. Ugh! It's the Golem again. He knows everything about us. But how does he know? He has the power to link himself to everyone he touches. Since he touched us, what happens to him happens to us too. Like when he broke his fingers and all of us felt the pain. How do you face someone who has that power? What does he want? When we traveled together, I heard him speak. And I think he hates us. But then, why does he care? Who is the Golem? Try to mask his contempt for the Corwids. Am I a Corwid? You, Metamok, are the Corwid I admired the most. I understood why I wanted to be with the Corwids when I met you.
If you are satisfied and do what you feel you must do, no matter what that is, then you have reached perfection.